Hey everybody, how are you tonight? This is actually the second video that I'm filming, and if you haven't caught the first one that I did, I will go ahead and link that below. That is where I do an unbagging of a couple of items that I ordered from Walmart.com, and I share with you my HP sprocket and the photozip papers that came within that unbagging. But this video is going to be a Target haul, and I'm so excited about this, you have no idea. Let me first preface by saying, and I just thought of something. I had a gift card that I was gifted from my kids to be able to purchase the first bag that I'm going to show you. And it was so cute. It was the gift card with the little Target dog and the eye, you know, around his eye. And I forgot to ask for it back. I think she just kept it. Not that it really matters. It's really no big deal. But it's just kind of fun to have to keep in scrapbooks and stuff like that. And I did forget to ask for that back. Oh, well. Okay, but you just saw that I'm having a soda, and this is from Target. One of my most favorite things to do when I ever go to Target is to stop at the little snack shop, and I waited until after I did my shopping to do this, and I order the popcorn and soda deal, and I love it. I hardly never, ever drink soda. I don't really care for soda anymore, except I do drink soda water, which is like carbonated water, and I put lemon and lime in it. That I do enjoy, because I like the carbonation in the water. However, I don't really care for sodas, like, you know, your typical sodas, but this is a Diet Pepsi, and when I used to drink soda, this is what I drank, either Diet Pepsi or Diet Mountain Dew, and every now and then I do treat myself. So, since I was at Target, and I had the gift card, darn it, I am so upset that I didn't ask for that gift card back. Oh my gosh. Alright, anyways, I did treat myself to a soda and a bag of popcorn. And as you can see, I have eaten most of the popcorn already in this bag, because after I shop, I like to sit down. There's a little teeny tiny table in the back. It's a two-seater, and it's kind of tucked in and away from everyone. And I just kind of sit there and chill and have my soda and have my popcorn and just meditate upon all the things that I purchased, kind of go through my phone and just check up on my social media. So, the first thing that I'm going to share with you today is what I received, well, what I decided to purchase with my gift card that I got from my kids. So I got two dresses, and they were both on sale, and I'm super excited about it. Turns out that these are the same style of dresses in different colors. One, I had to get in a different size because that's all they had available, and it does fit me. So I kind of upsized on the other one that I found at the very, very end when I went back through the rack. I always do that. I'll look through the racks, and then I'll keep going back and around just to make sure I didn't miss anything. And I must have spent about an hour doing that. So I found the same dress in a different pattern, but they didn't have the first size. And I'll show you in just a moment. So I upsized it, and I really don't think it's going to be big. I think it'll just fit me basically the same way, and I'll just have to tie the waist drawstring just a little bit tighter. So I got two dresses. They were both on sale. I'll show you them in a moment. I also got two pairs of socks, and one is not really a sock. It's really cool, and I don't even know how to explain it, but I'll show it to you. And then I had to get this. This is iridescent star glitter. Look how sweet. I hope it's focusing because I don't have a viewfinder on this camera. I'm hoping to get a better camera with a viewfinder one of these days. I do have my Chromebook that I film on pretty much on a regular basis right now. And I like that because I can see myself and I can see what I'm doing, and make sure that everything's within frame and stuff like that. This camera, I really can't tell what's in frame. I love it though, it's a great camera, but I'm really hoping to build my Patreon site, because the goal for that is to be able to build that to the point where I can go ahead and purchase better equipment. And that's one of the things that I was able to do in order to get the Chromebook. It was better equipment that I could use in order to film better videos for you. But I hope you can see this because it's so pretty. Iridescent, I love it. Little stars of gold and aurora borealis, and I probably will be sending this in happy mail here and there along the way in little bits and pieces to those of you that exchange happy mail with me. And I'm thinking about making some shakers. I really want to get into that. Okay, so here are the socks that I got, and these are so cool. Find the other one. See if I can find it in here. Oh, don't tell me it's not in here. Do not tell me. What? Wait. Oh, I'm going to be so mad if it's not in here. Well, maybe it'll come out when I get through the bag. I just can't seem to find it right now. Let's see if it's in here. No. Okay. All right. Anyways, these are lace toe toppers, and I thought these were really cool because sometimes I like to be able to have like a little touch of lace in my shoe, and I thought that that would be really sweet. And then these are the dresses. Oh yeah, the sock is in there. Okay, these are the dresses that I got. And by the way, this was, I think this was $3. And then this was $3.99. This was a little expensive, but I figured I would treat myself because it was a birthday gift. Okay, so this is the first dress that I got. And I love the print. I love the style. It really is beautiful. It looks so much better on the body than it does just being held up. There is a really pretty tie in the back. And then there's this tie in the front that I think looks best left open. And the pattern on here is so beautiful. It's these beautiful crane type birds and beautiful flowers in pink and blue leaves and green leaves. It's just really, really beautiful. I love the sleeves. They're bell sleeves and they're really, really long. And then it has this beautiful little rickrack kind of stitch to it. Now, this dress was originally $27.99, and it was on clearance several different times, and it finally, let me see if I can tell you what it went down to. There's a couple different tickets here, and I love looking at that and seeing what it was. Okay, so it went down from $27.99 to, it looks like it went down to $13.96. And, wait a minute. Oh no, here we go. Okay, so it went from $27.99 to $19.58 to $13.56 or $13.96, and finally for $8.38 is what I got it for. Oops. And I don't want to get that too close to the camera because, like I said, you know, I don't even know if it's going to focus. I don't know if you can see that. And I don't want to get it on this countertop either because there's probably food stuff on it. I'm filming in my kitchen. So I have everything like across my stove and my dishwasher right now in order to be able to pull all this stuff out and share it with you. So this particular one was an extra small, and it fits absolutely perfect. I love the way it looks. It looks great on my skin, and I have several pairs of shoes. There is some black outline in this, so I have several pairs of shoes that I will be able to pair with this. And then the next one is the same style of dress, and I got this one in black. And I love this one too. I had to upsize just a little bit because I couldn't find it in the same size that I knew fit perfectly. So this one is a small. And the drawstring is not tied in the back right now, so it looks a little big. But this one's going to be just probably a tad looser. So all I need to do is just tie it a little bit tighter in the back with the string. I think it's absolutely wonderful. I love the style. Again, it has the beautiful bell sleeves and this gorgeous rickrack. And we are invited to a 70th anniversary party of one of the radio stations that Jimmy worked for quite a while ago. And I do believe that I'm going to wear one of these dresses for the party. And I think I'm going to wear the mustard yellow one. Then lastly, this is the other pair of socks that I got, and I thought this was so cute. These were on clearance, marked down to $2.10, and I just thought they were so sweet. I really like that. So those are the things that I got for my birthday using the gift card that I forgot to ask for back. And usually they ask you if you want the gift card back because they are reloadable. But the lady that was ringing me out, she was just talking to somebody before me, and she might have known her, and she was chatting about how she didn't feel well and she's been ill for quite a while, and how she's not sure if it's allergies or what have you, or you know, so anyways, I think she was completely preoccupied, and so was I, apparently, because I was thinking about what she was saying to this lady. So, I totally forgot to ask for the card back. Oh well. And then, we are also invited to a birthday party this weekend. And, I found these awesome little things to get for the birthday party. And I picked up something else to go along with this, but this is so cute. This is a 4-pack, and these are a really good quality plastic glasses. These are wine glasses, and I love these because my friend has an outdoor porch. She loves to drink wine, and I thought that this would be really fun for her to be able to sit outside on her back porch and enjoy a glass of wine. Or if she's having friends over, she has 4 glasses that she can go outside with and doesn't have to worry about them falling over and breaking. One of them, and it's probably hard to see with the lighting, but one says cheers, one says salut, one says when in doubt, more wine, and one says every hour is happy hour. And I just love the packaging. I just thought it was really, really adorable. And then I picked up, to go along with it, this really cute black tray. And this is also plastic. They're calling it a salad plate, but I really like the way these particular glasses fit. Now, they did have what they called a dinner plate as well. And, of course, all 4 of the glasses fit nicely on the dinner plate, too. But there was a lot of extra room. What I liked about this one was I thought whenever she's entertaining, she can take the 4 glasses, and they fit absolutely perfect. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then she can just carry them out like this. I really thought that as far as a presentation, when she would be delivering the wine glasses during a party, this would look beautiful and very elegant. And the black matched the black writing on the glasses. So that is what I got for my friend for the birthday party we are going to this weekend. And by the time I upload this video, the party will probably have already taken place. So I'm really hoping that she enjoys it anyways. And I know that she won't be watching this before her party to know that I got it for her. And then lastly, I picked up from the Target dollar spot these cute little erasers for my granddaughter, who's going to be 8 years old on the first day of summer. So I thought these were really cute. They're 2 hot dogs with lettuce, and that's kind of interesting. Hot dogs with lettuce, okay? and two hamburgers. So I thought that was really sweet. Anyways, that is what I got from Target. I really hate to be going on and on and on about that stupid gift card, but you know what? I am so annoyed by that. So annoyed by that. Oh my gosh. I have to let that go. Because it's really not a big deal. It's really not. I should not be fussing on a little gift card. The only reason why it would have been so nice to have, like I said, is because my kids gave it to me for a birthday gift, and it would have been really nice to put it in a journal and journal what I bought with her gift card. Oh well. Yeah. Okay. So, that is my haul for Target, and I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it inspired you to get yourself out to Target. They are having 50% off, 30% off, and some things are 70% off. Really fabulous sales. They've also got a lot of really pretty things out for spring and summer. Bathing suits and kimonos and all sorts of gorgeous handbags and such. Target Dollar Spot even has a really nice, and I almost bought one, but I did not, little straw handbag, kind of tote, not a handbag, a tote, and that was only $7, which I thought was odd, because usually Target Dollar Spot, the maximum is like $3, maybe $5, I don't know. Anyways, it was really cute. It was straw, and it had like little pom-poms on it. So, I do encourage you to get yourself out to Target if you have one in your area, and if not, check out Target.com. They always have some really cool things. And I think I'm going to go and enjoy my soda and get up into my art studio and start putting things away and organizing it like I've been hoping to do for a really long time. So, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please do give it the thumbs up to let me know that you like to see hauls, because I think you do. And also, please subscribe if you have not done so already. Share my videos with your friends, family, and followers whom you know might enjoy the kind of content that I create. And also, if you have subscribed and have not hit that bell, go ahead and hit that bell. And that way you'll get all the notifications whenever I film a live video or I have uploaded something onto my channel. With that being said, have a wonderful night. I wish you much love, many, many blessings, and many friendships to come. And I'll see you in my next video, my beautiful souls. Mwah! Bye-bye.